I think Arizona's preparing us for Washington because it's rained off and on. Okay, so now we're gonna go get some coffee before we clean our entire place because I have somebody coming to watch Mocha for, like, check on him. And we don't need a place looking a mess. And we gotta cat-proof it. I don't know why, but Mocha is a little high maintenance. And, yeah. Okay, it's weird when you're just sitting there. This is so weird.
Right.
Okay, but, okay, let's go get some coffee. Yeah, it's good. And then Chris, what did he get? He got a sugar cookie almond milk latte. Love when my package comes a day before we're supposed to leave. So let me show you guys what I got. Got this super cute striped sweater. It's got a cute little high neckline. And I got this cute little bomber jacket. It'll keep me warm. And I got this one yesterday, but it's so freaking cute. To me, it like reminds me of Sabrina Carpenter, so I just love that. Freaking 4:30 in the morning right now. Not a morning person at all. I'm so tired and so cold, but we're about to head out to the airport. Mr. Mocha Beans is not a happy camper, but yeah, he needs to be tough. I don't like being away from him. I know that's silly, but if you knew him, you'd understand. See you guys in Washington. Okay, this is like actually it was supposed to be in the vlog, so like you gotta not be a weirdo.
Alright, I'm gonna go see my ex.
All the girls screaming right now saying don't do that.
What are you doing?
It's your mom, perfect timing. We got here, been here a couple hours.
Is your window unlocked? None of your windows are unlocked right now. Because I was gonna break in and steal Puggles.
That sounds so bad. Yes. But we're trying to go get some caffeination because we're all extremely tired. So we're gonna do that and then we're gonna go see my grandma. I'm so excited. But yeah, it's freaking cold outside. I didn't think I would feel it that much or that it would be that cold, but it's freaking cold.
You guys know Dutch Bros? You know what I'm saying, Dutch Bros?
Yeah, Dutch Bros.
That's really how they be. They hang out the window.
Hi, yeah. Hi. How's your day to go? Yeah. Are you from around here? Yeah. Cool. Yeah, I've been there like every day.
Every day.
Mhm. Yeah. Well, your drink's been ready for the past minute, so I guess I'll hand it to you and do my job now.
That actually did happen though. Yesterday, when we went to Dutch Bros, they literally handed the dude at the window our drink, but he proceeded to talk to us for like a good 3 minutes before giving it to us, and I was like, "What is this?" And it was. It was the weirdest conversation ever. I don't understand. Maybe it's just in Arizona, but...
No, the line was packed too. I was like, dude, yeah, have a drink, like, and just please give us
yeah,
a drink.
Yeah, both lines were filled around the corner. It was pretty bad. I was like, I literally watched her walk up to you and hand it to you, my drink. So like, what's happening? My hair looks so different right now. I slicked it back for the first time ever. Because I finally got my old Pugs from home. Right now, we're at the twins, my Chris, his mom's house, and we're trying to see if we can get in her house and steal her dog. But we're not actually stealing her dog. We're gonna go take it and take it to Bellevue Square tonight, which is it's called Snowflake Lane, and we do it. Me and Chris have done it every year since we started dating, so it's kind of like a fun little tradition. Might be a no-go on the dog, but we just thought it would be really funny to show up at his family's house with her dog. What
Dude,
did you just
in.
Do? Okay.
So I removed the screen and I broke
we
into a monster.
We were about to freaking go home and not get the dog, but this fool just opened the front window. Come here, dude. Oh, okay.
Hi, Puggles.
He pooped because he was scared.
I'm so sorry we did that to you, bro.
Oh, yeah?
That's a good boy.
You're ready for your walk now, sir.
That's a good boy. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good boy.
You look sporting in your sweater.
How do you like,
their mom is the cutest. I love her. Like... She's the best.
Oh, yeah. He's ready. We're going to go see mom. Mr. Puggles.
Hi, bud. What's up, bud?
You excited?
I'm of the worst children on the planet right now for this, but it's okay. It's all in good Christmas fun, right?
That guy.
Let's go to Bellevue Square now.
He like charged at me and then he got like scared because he didn't know like what to do after that. So he just like ran past me and went to the bathroom and crapped himself, dude.
I know.
He literally pooped in the hallway like as he was running. Felt so bad. But now the homie is vibing. We're having a good time. Yeah. And we're going to go see some Christmas lights, bud.
You guys joined a poor Puggles. I'm so sorry, dude.
Okay, hey guys. Today's another day. It's the day after Christmas. So Christmas is great. Nothing too exciting. We're checking on Mocha right now. I got distracted. So we're doing some pictures right now. That's what this big bag is for. I have three outfits I'm doing. We just did the first one with my cute new sweater from PacSun. And it's definitely weird being back here and taking pictures again. I don't know. I know it wasn't that long ago, but it's just different. And it's so freaking cold. Chris over here is miserable, aren't you? Is he playing? Oh,
he's got the zooms.
My little babe. Why is it purple? But aw, he's playing by himself. That's so sad. I gotta change and we're gonna go to the next location. We're at the next location with my Sabrina Carpenter inspired sweater. At least that's what I'm assuming it's for. That's what it reminds me of. It's just Sabrina Carpenter. Let's get to taking some pictures.
Mocha.
Where are you, buddy? Oh my gosh, hi, my little chirper. Hi. Good morning, everybody. Oh my gosh, that's kind of shaking. Okay, but good morning. Everything you just saw was from my trip. I didn't do too much, but we didn't really do anything exciting on our trip. We just honestly hung out. Can't talk still. I hung out with family, really. It was so nice being able to see my mom and my grandma and Scott, my mom's fiance. Love him too. And my cousin Kira, which I love her. So I've been back for a few days now in Arizona, and it's so hard after vacation to get back in a routine. Like, I have two baskets of laundry clean, but I haven't put it away because I haven't wanted to. But I've been slowly getting back into it. Today I have the day off, so we're gonna do that, and we're gonna clean up my closet because that's really what's bad. So that was it for my trip and everything, and then yeah, I'll see you in the next one.